We got, man, you know what I mean? It's your boy right here, you know? Another blessed day, man, you know what I mean? And, you know, once again, I'd like to give a lover shout out to my G.O.D. Had to get a haircut and all, man. Some money came about. Got a haircut, you know what I mean? Tank looking right. I got out of the hands of the Wicked Witch of the North. Man, there's a celebration going on right now, to be honest with you. A little lick up cup, you know? A celebration going on right now because my destiny landed me somewhere else today. Through somebody else. I couldn't do all this without my little partner in the car, you know. It was weird because, I mean, it was weird. I had to sacrifice somebody, you know what I mean? Not like that, but I just saw this girl I knew and shit. I'm like, damn, who the fuck is that? I'm like, so-and-so. I said, I'll tell you what. I'll let you go holler at that if you can, you know, get me this certain kind of job I want. And out of the blue, you know, he just happened to get a call on his phone. And it been the exact place where I had to go with my destiny. I didn't even know how to do it. I wouldn't even know how to do the paperwork to do all that. But when you find destiny, destiny just kicks control, man. I kicked back and just watched powers happen, you know what I mean? It was just too good to be true, but God knew. Yeah, I was happy with the blessing, with the money and my car and my insurance and everything. It wasn't right with my license. I was happy about that. I did a movie about that. I represented my father. And he loved it so much that today, he said, look, man, we got to get resurrection rolling because I gave you a surprise today. And it was a big surprise. I couldn't believe the surprise that I saw today. But, you know what I mean? I feel like, you know, there'll be no, you know, movies and shit like that while I'm working and all that. I'm strictly legit now, you know, it's the resurrection. So, and big ups to Michael Jackson on this song. Cause y'all ain't know where the fuck that damn song right there come from, but I grew up listening to that, man. That pimp shit. Celebration, you guys.